two-time national championship head coach Dabo Swinney from Clemson joins us now. You got three guys here. I mean, how often can you say that, huh?
Yeah, pretty unique. You know, I'm excited about the guys that I think have a chance to go in the first round. And they've earned it. They put the work in. And it's going to be exciting to sit back and kind of see how it all unfolds.
Yeah, I know the Tennessee Titans fans are kind of anxiously waiting to see because maybe one or two of those guys could be around. Talk to me about Christian Wilkins and Dexter Lawrence.
Yeah, well, Christian is I kind of describe him as the most dynamic guy in the draft. He made All-American as an end, All-American as a three technique. He starts on punt team. I throw him passes. I pitch him the ball and tailback. He's an amazing athlete and one of the best human beings you'll ever meet. Never made below a 3.0. Won the Camel Trophy. Got a master's degree in 3.5 years. So he's just an amazing human being and is going to bring leadership, energy, and grit the moment he steps in whatever organization drafts him. And then Dexter, he's the most unique player in this draft. I've never had a guy with that combination of size, strength, speed, athleticism, character, all of those things. He's just a mountain of a man. You absolutely cannot block him. And he changes the game for those edge rushers because he pushes the pocket. He crushes the pocket. And so quarterbacks have nowhere to step up. And so that makes those guys on the edge happy. So I'm two really, really special young men, and the Titans be lucky to get either one of them guys.
All right, yeah. Does it ever get old coming to these things
with your
kids?
I enjoy it, and especially when you get a chance to see them, from high school, and to see that transformation in them as men, and to watch the work, and to see them. Because they'll carry this with them for the rest of their lives. You know, football, there's a short shelf life. They're not going to play football long.
Yeah.
If he's playing at 28, he's an old man, right?
Yeah.
So, but to know that they're so prepared for not only this, but for life, because of their experience that they've had and the work that they put in, those lessons that come with that will separate them forever. So just really happy for them, a lot of joy in this moment.
So it's the first time our town has thrown this kind of a party. What do you think?
Yeah, done an unbelievable job.
Yeah.
You know, I honestly haven't spent much time in Nashville other than just kind of in and out. This is a fantastic city, man. I mean, hanging out last night downtown, and I was at Luke's 32 Bridge or something like that, and just incredible, the energy, the vibe. It's special. So what a great place to be able to live and maybe play some football.
Yeah, that's right. Well, enjoy the night.
Yeah, man.